Aroldis Chapman had this 104-mile-an-hour fastball and K-stare. And if you notice, that 104-mile-an-hour fastball was against Jake Cronenworth. And back in spring training of 2018, Chapman hit Cronenworth in the ribs with a fastball.
Goo!
And it left this absolute crater in him. And I think that fastball was only in the upper 90s. So then having to face 104 from the same dude?
Got it.
No, thank you.
104.